Hey guys, I'm out here ministering, just like following my heart, following the spirit, and I was on the train and I saw this guy and the Lord just compelled my heart to talk to him, and I was like prophesying that he played piano, which he did, he played music, and I was prophesying to him to go home. Well, I was biking around on the beach and there was this dude. And I saw him yesterday too. He's a hippie basically from Michigan, and he lives out of his car and doesn't really have numbers, so just really alone. And I really feel for people like that who are just really alone and need family or only have family. Yeah, like, it's funny that, like, it's just, like,